Didn't get it in there, but that's Andy McPherson on drums.